Ngosi emavela manene nabo sopolitiki labanene kambe nebaholi labanene ba emphasize kuthaneni sive kuyadzingeka ukuthi sibe patriotic sive kuyadzingeka ukuthi ngebuve baso ngifuna ke ukuthi umlangeni asitekele ukuthi nangabe bengathiwa umlangeni yena asekashale nale ncola abe ngikapten umlangeni bekanga ezishorisha kanjani lokuthi sive lakathume kuthi emakhosi kumbe akaseluse si patriotic angakushosha kanjani lokho umlangeni aphindze asi unpackele lokuthi ingabe vele loyo muntu lesingathi upatriotic ema qualities zakhe athi ungumuntu lonjani ngosi utawujinge ubuye usitekele lokuthi ingabe vele wena uqondzisisa ukuthi iyini le monarchical democracy uyiqondza kanjani wena sibeketela lelana esigabeni sekuthi kukhona tindlo vele let my burning issues lota ukhanza ukuthi nabani nabani kini vele kudzingeka ukuthi kube khona sikuphosako ukuthi mhlambe akuphendvule crisis ngosi lebeyibhekene nelive wena umelu asisi uyeluleka kumbe ufuna ululeke ndvunankulu noma ke nguwe lo ndvunankulu kule crisis lebeyibhekene nelive unrest health crisis labanye sebacala ukungathi kune judicial crisis kumbe kunjani umlangeni nakanikwe lamatomu anga addressa kanjani lawo ma problems lawo livele bonasa ukuthi selihlangabedene nawo nekuthi generally umlangeni nangathiwa provide a strategic direction sahulumende eveni ungasiqondisa kuphi inkosi wena emlangeni inkosi bayethe wena waphakathi
bayethe wena waphakathi inkosi Ndlovukazi ngonyama yamaswati lokuhamba embili sihloko sekucala ngiso sepatriotism silo sikhulu lengikubonako kokucala ngilokuthi nawo ngumholi uze ukuthi labantu bakulandzele bahambe kahle kukhona lokufuna ukuthi sichamuke ngakuwe kukhona lefuna ukuthi sichamuke ngakulesive ngwenyama ubude ama qualities ke mngane wamakhosi lokuthi ngaba ngimaphi lama qualities angicale ngalokho ukuthi nje mngane wamakhosi vele ukuhamba embili kulobuholi ngilokuthi usive lesive sakho use usibuka ucalata emuva ukuthi usahambisana naso yini siyakulandzela yini bese lokubheke esiveni noma kulabo lobaholako kungaba ngikolo yokuthi ingabe vele banako nikwethembeka inhlonipho nekuphila liqiniso nako lokuhamba embili nje lokuthi vele lesive sikwenta kahle yini lokufanele ukubheke kuso mngane wamakhosi ngoba sikhatha sisole siningi ndawungena kule yale democracy yethu le yebukhosi nalesive angithi mngani nakukhona isystem lenhle emhlabeni unayiye maswadi lapho khona lo muntu vele akhethwa enkundleni yakhe noma endzaweni yakhe atsekakhethiwe lo muntu ahambe ayawumela lesive laphila naso ayawusimela eParliament iParliament yakangwane ke mngani wamakhosi inemtsosekelo kunemtsosekelo 11 loshoko lokuthi iParliament iyawushaya umthetho iyushaye nengwenyama ngulapho ke kuvela khona le democracy yethu monarchical democracy lapho khona lesive siletha labantu through le ballot box lapho khona sasakhetha labantu khona bese emvakala lokho sesiyahamba siya eParliament sesiyawushaya lo mthetho sesushaya nengwenyama buhle bale system ke wena kunene ngolokuthi ayifani nalapho khona ukhethwa khona onke malanga lobuholi bunye bumile lokwenshorisha le stability lokusho ukuthi kafishane kule yethu system buhle bayo nehluke ngayo kulokunye ngolokuthi kubo president noma emaphathini lamuhla abakhethe isikhumbuzo abasamfuni kusasa sekuyafucwana soyakhishwa asakhishiwe naye sekufakwe lomnyanga asafunwa naye kodwa le yethu iletha le stability nalokuthula lokuthi kuhlale khona ngwenyama silo sikhulu kukhulunywa ngendaba ye unrest indaba ye unrest ilula kakhulu ngwenyama iqondzile nje ukuthi ngishito ekucaleni lokuthi kufanele ukuthi umholi aseyasihlwa lesive ukuthi sisekhona yini lesinye sikhulumi lesendvulele sitsite ingwenyama yemhlaba itolo nakuthandi ikhiphe emabandla kuya esiveni wena waphakathi lesikhathi lesilasi bayeni angeke sesibe ngilesenele kuthi emaswadi asho konke lokwahluphile bengaba nje kuncusa nokweluleka emakhosini lokuthi nangaba kuhle embuweni emhlaba lokuthi kuphindze kubuyelwe esiveni kuyawuviwa ukuthi sikhala ngani lapho kona wonke umuntu atawuthola lithuba lokuthi kube khona la kushoko asembikwe esive sakubo akhona ukukhuluma nangekhululeka hayi ngoba ngingakhululeka esibayeni but utaba nesikhathi esanele silo sikhulu indzaba ye unrest futhi iphindze ifake ekhathi lokuthi labantu bahappy yini lokuliciniswa esiveni sakangwane sekude lokujabula kahle asashido emaswadi athi kude emsebenzi akhala ngemithelo akhala ngako konke liciniso lithi nangabe bengaba niwa lomkhumbi kume captain benga ensureisha lokuthi indzaba yemisebenti ihamba embili nendzaba yokhuphula umnotho ihamba embili ngoba nangabe lomnotho osezingene lekahle uta ukhanza ukuthi lama services abadzingako labantu batawathola ngesikhathi futhi bawathole angilahamba embili simo setempilo silo sikhulu nginalo lukhambe ngwenyameni noma bengaba ngumholi mwe ngikapteni bengathi silo sikhulu kuthi ngakuthi lo kapteni kube ngumuntu lotaweluleke emakhosi ngekwethembeka ngekweliciniso ayeluleke ingwenyama ukuthi aseyihohlotela amakululu lawalala aceleni kwayo ngifuna ukuthi ini silo sikhulu ngifuna ukuthi wonke lo ganga ko lelivela kangwane usinaka ganga abhakte ngaphansi kwengonyama bese uthi inkosi ithi ibe ingakasho le nkosi bengathi mine silo semhlaba bengaba kuhle lokuthi vele amaswati swanike lokuthi umuntu logangile vele akabonwe ngemabandla afanele sikhulumile ngabo ACC isetule inkohlakalo inkohlakalo silo sikhulu iyekelwe ngamabomu ngilaba laceni kwakho ngwenyama ngoba phela ngwenyama eParliamente inkantolo umthetho ACC wahlatshwa ukuthi khona ufuna ulungiswe khona kodwa iParliamente solo ihleli ayekulungisi lokho sizathu ngilokuthi bani bekucala labangabanjwa emakati amakhulu noma emakhulu namakhulu kungaba ngithi la ngematafeni lamakhulu kungakafikwa lesiveni silo sikhulu indzaba ye separation of powers isihluphile eveni bengathi silo sikhulu soyisolvile leyo wena waphakathi uyisolve ngekuthi lamaswadi nawo afake lichaza ekubekweni kwalo hulumende atikhethele malungu eParliamente lamuhla sekakontributor ekukhethweni kwandvunankulu nemacabinet ministers ngaloko kutabakhwa lokuhloniphana ngoba itolo bekukhona ukhanza ukuthi nasifika leParliamente nandvunankulu ufike bese uyabalisa le so uthi ngimi kuphela lokho nje sibayeni ngimi phela igama mina phansi sibayeni bese ngabantu ngiyakhompithwa kani phela sto sebenzela inkosi yinye nelivelinye angigcine ke ngekuthi mngane makhosi sibheka kanjani embili embili mngane makhosi kufishane nje ukuthi asakhe umnotho sisungule imisebenti ngengasho ngathi umsebenti ulula asiqale ngalokulula nibethe ukucala siqale ngato ukhona umsebenti ovuthiwe kunabona u Messi bo Ronaldo nabona Adali labathi injinga demhlaba banema private jets because of temidlalo nemasiko lamasiko ethu nemidlalo yethu asikwende kube ngumsebenti bayethi wena waphakathi
sibonge mlangeni isubmission yakho.